And he says, "You're twisting my melon, man. You're twisting my melon. You're getting me all mixed up," he used to say to me. He talked so hip, I never knew what he was saying half the time.